Hello to the viewer of this video. I hope you are well. In his new life, Yasin announced that the Golden Butterfly ceremony was one of the most ridiculous ceremonies this year. And those who say they did not go to film it mean they could not spend a few hours on it. And it is clear that it was not. I am 100% sure that the hunker were men and women winners, but they did not give them. Honda has a meeting related to the year 2022 that is to be done. The Karam family are from Turkey, so most of them are in their own house, and 24 hours ago they are not at home. And they are not at home to be seen. The next few days is Karan Bursin's birthday, so I made a film about him. In this video, Karan take a video of himself on his birthday night and says that no one wanted to invite me to dinner tonight, and no one wanted to have dinner with me. In fact, my close friend did not know what day it was. And elsewhere, he asked Hande what is my date of birth, and Daz says we celebrate this, but Karan says I want to know, and Daz says I do not want to say anything wrong, but we celebrate for you and we were in charge. And he says 40 months by mistake, and Karan says it is wrong, and my celebrate is 4 months. Karan Bursin, the puzzle program, conducted an interview in which he took in his dog Hector with him to the program. This interview will be broadcast soon. But now, a video of Finn preparing for an interview with this program has been released, which we will show you. Also, Karan did an interview with the same Pazar program a few months ago. And these days, with program and network, there are so many different conversations and interview with this issue stem from his brilliance in his acting. In one of the magazine that he had written that a strange surprise had happened to Karan, and that it was full when Karan was invited to the He For She show, when he went to the pre-event room to get his clothes ready for the show. When he opened the door, he was confronted with a room full of flowers, and from his reaction, they realized that he was surprised. And this was done by Hande. And he quickly called that Hande and thanked him very much for this beautiful surprise. He does. I do not know if this is true or false, but I was very happy to hear this news. The love between them is very special. Today I want to talk to you about an athlete from Karan Bursin, because I am an athlete myself. I see this morality in him, and this morality is that if he pressure boxing, which is a martial and violent sport, professionally, but at the same time he is a very fallen and calm person, and this morality in most professional athletes are seen. Athletes, when their anger and negative energy through exercise pressure, and are more patient and calm in the community. And we have seen this behavior in the Karan Bursin approach to our reporter and fans. For example, when Hande became angry with reporters, Karan spoke more calmly to them and pursued them to finish their interview. Bursin participated in the He For She program today and gave a short interview in which he told his fans that many men and women have gathered here to support gender equality. so stay tuned and support this campaign. He also received an award from the campaign. He is one of the leaders in supporting this campaign in Turkey. In an interview with the host of the program, he apologized to them and said, "Excuse me, I talked a lot, because if it is necessary, I can talk for hours and days and defend this right of women." He is taking this issue very seriously. Video become premiered by beautiful picture and scenes and news of Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin, these two famous Turkish actors who are now to many people in the world these days. The love between them started from playing together in their joint series, and little by little, this simple friendship and cooperation come closer to love, so that these two handsome actors fall in love, and this issue has become very attractive for fans, and has caused reporters to always seek to find topic and news and interview them. We also try to provide this news and image to you, dear viewers, as soon as possible. The host says that while you are both actors, your first priority is always work. The good thing is that you can ask for another opinion when a project arrives. "We don't talk much about work," says Kerem. "These days I write and she draw. She is very talented. She draw incredible paintings. We take care of our dog. We are both very busy. We do not see each other very often. And when we are together, we watch movie or series together. Then I love to enjoy the moment. For example, we don't have to plan a week in advance and rent a helicopter," says Kerem Bürsin. "For example, we walk in the mountain, of course, or in a hotel boutique. But this hotel is made for a special people. It's like living in the best way." The host says have been with Hande Erçel for a long time. "How does love go?" Kerem also replies that love is going well. The host says that when it comes to love, you are still embarrassed and blush. "We are in such a romantic city. We don't care about Paris or anything. Istanbul is a great place, but unfortunately, it does not have much taste. In fact, living a romantic city of a limited taste is quite difficult." In a new interview, Kerem Bürsin asked him to comment on Hande Erçel, and Kerem said that Hande is a very interesting person because Hande is both very humble, very positive and very emotional, and is really a comedian and a joker. She was asked if he was ready to marry Hande Erçel and said that he was not ready to get married at the moment. From what he said, it can be concluded that they will get married soon. Hande also posted a new story on her Instagram page. Kerem Bürsin's new interview will be broadcast in a few minutes and we will make it available to you soon. Thank you very much for watching the video so far. And if you like this type of video, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about our next video.